では、Let's go to lesson 8. Lesson 8. We start to study about adjective. Adjective, okay?ポイント1、何々はな、アドジェクティブ、イ、アドジェクティブです。リディスはアドジェクティブ。な、アドジェクティブ、イ、アドジェクティブ。We have two kind of adjective. Last word is な or イ. Okay, later I will explain. Example.富士山は有名です。富士山は有名です。富士山 is Mount Fuji. So Mount Fuji is famous. 富士山は有名です。Mount Fuji is famous. Next. 今日は忙しいです。今日は忙しいです。Today is busy. 今日は忙しいです。Today is busy. 有名 is adjective, but not adjective. 有名な is adjective な style. This one. 忙しいです。忙しい is イ adjective because last word is イ. Usually adjective な adjective connect with this. You need remove な. So you may root word adjective is 有名な有名な. But if you need connect with thisAnd then, you need remove na. Yume desu. Okay. Yume na plus desu. And then you need remove na. And then become yume desu.Okay, but e adjective, if e adjective will connect, will combine with this, no need remove e, just use the root word, 忙しいです。Okay, では、let's go to second point. Adjective です。そして、adjective です。そして、is and. Example, 図書館はきれいです。そして、静かです。図書館はきれいです。そして、静かです。The library is clean and Quiet. きれい、静か、both are not adjective. きれい、last letter is e, but this きれい is not e adjective. Okay, this one is not adjective. きれい has two meanings. One is clean, another one is beautiful. Okay, the place is clean.A room is clean. Library is clean. Or the beautiful flower, the lady is beautiful. That one also きれい. Okay? そして静かです。 Next は、渋谷は賑やかです。そして楽しいです。渋谷 is name of city, name of town in Japan. And then this place, actually this place is beside my town. They have many department store, many shop, and then many people are there. Special teenager. Okay. 渋谷は賑やかです。そして楽しいです。渋谷is 賑やか lively and 楽しい enjoyable 渋谷は賑やかですそして楽しいです OK では Let's checkNext one. Third point. Adjective ですが、adjective です。A while ago, そして is and. But ですが is but. Adjective, but adjective. Okay. 日本語は面白いですが、難しいです。日本語は面白いですが難しいです。Japanese language is interesting but difficult. Japanese language is interesting but difficult. Okay. Fourth point. I adjective to na adjective. A while ago, I'm explaining already this one. We have two kind of adjective. One is last letter is I.But without kirei and yumei. And then another one is na adjective. Na adjective, you just add na after noun. Okay. Example here. I adjective, atsui, isogashii, ookii, chiisai, atarashii. Na adjective, handsome,静か、にぎやか、親切。ハンサムな、静かな、にぎやかな、親切な。な、アドジェクティブ。名詞 is noun。なをつけて、形容詞になったもの。な、アドジェクティブ is, not that became the adjective, additional な、to noun. Okay?And then this one. 例外。きれいと有名は na adjective. Yes. きれいと有名は na adjective. Last letter is i. But these two words are na adjective. Not i adjective. Because.A while ago, I'm talking about already. The na adjective come from noun. Because kirei and yumei are already adjective, already it is noun. Yumei. Kirei also. Kirei. I think this one.Kirei and yume, these two words are already noun. That's why noun plus na. And then na adjective. not the adjective. Okay. では next は、な adjective じゃありません。な adjective じゃありません。私は暇じゃありません。私は暇じゃありません。暇 is a free time or boring or this one. I'm not free. I don't have a time. 私は暇じゃありません。じゃありません is negative.じゃありません。is negative. Okay. Number six. い adjective くないです。This one also negative style. But this one is for い adjective. Okay.アニメは面白くないです。アニメは面白くないです。アニメーション is not interesting. アニメは面白くないです。アニメーション is not interesting.アニメーション It's not interesting. アニメは面白くないです。Next. い adjective plus noun. で、東京は楽しい街です。楽しい This is い adjective.町 is town and then noun. Okay. 楽しい町です。Okay. 東京 is enjoyable city. 東京 is enjoyable city. Okay. Next. な adjective なNoun. This one, number 7 and number 8 are same. Adjective plus noun. But I adjective, na adjective has different rule. Tokyo は便利な街です。Tokyo は便利な街です。Tokyo.Is convenient city. 東京は便利な街です。This one 楽しい街、便利な街。In English, still the same. Before noun, you need add only adjective. But in Japanese language, we have two kind: I adjective and na adjective.So, I adjective, you just add now. And then, na adjective, you need add na. 便利な街です。Okay? Next. どんなですか? And then, どんなですか? This one is noun.Usually, this question's answer is adjective. Okay, this one. What kind of city is Manila? What kind of city is Manila? So, maybe everyone has...different answer. You have opinion about it, right? Example for me. Manila is enjoyable city. for me. 楽しい街です。マニラ is 楽しい街です。マニラは楽しい街です。Okay? Number 10. E adjective, na adjective plus na noun or mas. Mas is、before mas again and again. You need adverb. E adjective or na adjective.プラスな and then noun をします。This one. 熱いお茶を飲みます。熱い is adjective. お茶 is noun. 飲む is verb. And then must. Okay. 熱いお茶を飲みます。I drink hot tea.熱いお茶を飲みます。OK。では、Excuse. Let's check vocabulary. Vocabulary.Lesson 8. First one, 静かな Quiet. きれいな Clean or Beautiful. Handsome. Handsome な Handsome. にぎやかな Lively. 有名なFamous 親切な Kind Helpful 元気な Healthy or Energish 暇な忙しい便利な Next 素敵な大きい Big 小さい Small新しい new 古い old いい good 悪い bad 暑い hot both are 暑い this one is for temperatureof body or feeling okay and then this one is for things okay next 冷たい cold 寒い this one also cold 難しいDifficult 優しい Tenderness 厳しい Strict 安い Cheap 高い High or Expensive 低い Low面白い interesting つまらない おいしい。楽しい。白い。黒い。赤い。で、桜。山、マウンテン、町、タウン、オアシティ、食べ物、フード、車、カー、ところ、プレイス、寮、ドミトリー、勉強、スタディ、生活、ライフ、仕事、ワーク or job、 とても、ベリー、そしてエンド、富士山、結構です。失礼します。 This 失礼します。 It's not the excuse。 またいらっしゃってください。またいらっしゃってください。 OK. That is lesson 8.